We have some new information tonight. Firefighters say the cause of a house fire in Atascadero today was an electrical issue. It was first reported at 9:45 this morning on Balboa Road. The fire started in the living room. Firefighters were able to prevent the flames from spreading beyond that room, but most of the house sustained smoke damage. A woman inside the home was able to get herself and two dogs out safely. No other buildings were impacted.